Hello YouTube, in today's video I am sick, but I am still recording a video about my art supplies. Yeah, I decided that it's kind of a short video, so I might as well do it. So let's get into it. Alright, so I use this pencil case, it's made out of metal. I used it quite a lot and it's a bit destroyed, but it holds up well and it still works. And like on the inside it's like this. I have some stickers there. That's like an eraser. I don't know how it's called, but it's basically like one of those that you can like squeeze in your hand and like erase small details. It's quite handy in this pencil case because I can just stick it here and it works. It works nicely. I also use watercolors. But I wouldn't really recommend those because, from this company, because they aren't that good. It's from Winsor & Newton, and I don't know, it's just. Like, this model isn't that nice. Okay, so first I use a pencil to sketch. It's this kind of pencil. It's quite nice. I don't really like normal pencils. I prefer mechanical ones. And when I'm drawing, I use this kind of eraser. It's like in like a pencil version. So it's easier to erase stuff when it's like small details. So other than that, I use these two erasers depending on what I want to erase. They're quite alright. When it comes to line art, I'm usually using this Unipin fine line pens. It's from Mitsubishi. I have 08, 01, and I think 04. Yeah, I have 04. And I really like them. They are pretty alright at their job. They are waterproof, so yeah. This is also something I use quite frequently. It's this marker from Pentel. Yeah, it is. And it's like with a brush and so it's very nice for line art, but it's not waterproof. I also use this brush pen. It's from Pentel. Yeah, and for drawing, like filling up drawings, I usually use markers from Faber-Castell. I have a few colors of them, but right now in my pencil case I had these three. It's deep scarlet red, green gold, and green olive. I also use like random markers that I sometimes find. So this one is like yellow from Miniso, but it's almost dead right now, so I have to buy a new one. Yeah, and like a permanent marker from Milan. I also have this like cool marker. It's pretty nice. It's also from Mitsubishi. It's like you can draw on already like inked drawings with it, and it works quite well. And I write usually with like those. And other than that, I usually use this graphite. It's 2B, also from Pentel. So yeah, these are basically the things that I use for drawings. Comment down below if you have any other questions, and bye-bye. I'm going to rest now, or rather write two essays for tomorrow. Bye-bye.